In this video, we will talk about how to fix apps and games not opening in Windows 11. We will show you quick methods and steps you have to use. And make sure to watch the complete video. Method 1. Restart your computer. A simple restart can often resolve temporary glitches that prevent applications from functioning correctly. So, click on Windows icon. And restart PC. Method 2. Update Windows and applications. Ensure that both your operating system and apps are up to date, as updates often include fixes for known issues. To update Windows, click on Windows icon. Open Settings. Here on the left-hand side, select Windows Update. Click on Check for Updates and install any available updates. To update applications, open the Microsoft Store. Click on Download. Select Get Updates to update all installed apps. Method 3, repair or reset specific apps. If a particular app isn't opening, try repairing or resetting it. Click on Windows icon. Open Settings. On the left-hand side, go to Apps. Then open installed apps. Here, you need to find the problematic app. For an example, if I am facing problem on Maps. Then click on 3-dot and select Advanced Options. Scroll it down. Under the Reset section, first click on Repair. If that doesn't work, click on Reset. Method 4, run the Windows Store Apps Troubleshooter. This built-in tool can detect and fix issues with apps obtained from the Microsoft Store. Click in Search, type Windows Store Apps. Open it and click on Next. Method 5, clear the Microsoft Store cache. Clearing the cache can resolve issues related to the Microsoft Store. Click in Search and type Run. Open it. Type this WS reset command and press Enter. After this, blank command prompt window will appear, and after a few moments, the Microsoft Store will open automatically. Method 6, run SFC and DISM scan. These tools can repair corrupted system files that might be causing the issue. Right-click the Start button and select Terminal, Admin. Click on Yes. In the terminal window, type SFC space / scannow command and press Enter. After the SFC scan completes, run the following commands one by one, pressing Enter after each command. I have mentioned all commands in the description. Restart your computer after the scans are complete. Method 7, check Windows services. Certain services need to be running for apps to function properly. Click in Search and type Services. Select Run as administrators. We need to locate Windows Update and Application Identity Services. Click on any services and type W on your keyboard. You will find all the services related to W. Now search for Windows Update. Here we need to ensure both services are running. If not, right-click each and select Start. Method 8, create a new user account. Corrupted user profiles can cause apps to malfunction. Creating a new user account can help determine if this is the issue. Click on Windows icon. Open Settings. On the left side, click on Accounts. Scroll it down and select Other Users. Click Add Account. Select I don't have this person's sign and information. Now click on Add a User without a Microsoft account and create a new local user account on your PC. Sign out of your current account and sign in to your new user account to see if the issue persists. Method 9, uninstall recent Windows updates if applicable. If the problem started after a recent update, uninstalling it might help. Click on Windows icon. Open Settings. Open Windows Update and select Update History. Click on Uninstall Updates and select it from the results. Identify the recent update that coincides with the start of the issue, select it and click Uninstall. So that's how you can fix apps and games not opening in Windows 11. That's all for today. See you in the next video.